Brennan, what's your record in the street? Because Ricky was 38-0.
38-0. Mine's opposite. Mine's 0-38.
You're 0-38? You're 38-0 in the street?
38-1.
And mine? I was taking off my shirt.
And oh.
That's an excuse. I'm 0 wins and 38 losses and 1 knockout.
What?
In the street?
How much?
With the knee, with the kick, you kick some guy.
0 wins, 38 losses, and 26 knockouts.
Hey, if you got in a street fight and you have to call one fighter, who do you call?
Nobody. Did I call myself?
What about Juan? Can he fight?
I wouldn't call nobody. I mean, if I get fucked up, I get fucked up. If I get jumped, I get jumped.
Ricky's good in the street.
Huh?
Can I tell him a story with the security guard or no?
Which one?
Ricky thought he lost his wallet. Thought the security guard stole it. So he knocked the guy out cold.
You know the person I was calling the streets, honestly?
Hey, but when I knocked him out, he got back up. He's got a pepper spray. That's what I'm gonna do. As soon as I saw him get the pepper spray, I'm going boom, boom, boom.
But you know what the funny part was? He left his wallet in the box where you pay. It wasn't even stolen.
No, you know what I do? The only person I was calling the street probably is Robert.
Robert Garcia?
Yeah. But we've been through some shit together. We know the case shit together.
Like wrestling tag team?
Yeah, that's not the move. That's over that part of culture.
You were with him when he got pepper sprayed, right?
And I was there. I got pepper sprayed too.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.